Children of Most High, Jah, Rastafari, eyes, Mariah, and I. There's only one way to show you this time. That is Jah, righteous.
A huge thank you to DJ Freestyle for the honor of inviting us here tonight. I mean, we come from a completely different background. We play traditional music from the South Balkans and fusing it together with the sounds of the area in general. But to hear someone who comes from a completely different cultural background to call you and say, listen, I found your music mesmerizing and I really want to play with us. And this is about London, I think, and this is the magic. And this is probably one of the main reasons that keeps us here, despite all the cloudy weather. So huge thanks to Freestyle for asking us to perform here tonight. We hope that we will be able to jam and sort of join our sounds with the other artists that are here. I think there are a couple of artists from Sierra Leone, I think. So they're absolutely welcome. And we're also expecting a beloved friend of our band from Romania, a wonderful singer, Monica Madas, to sing a few songs with us. She's on her way. I think we're gonna start with a tune from the northwest of Greece, which is basically an improvisation that's meant to mimic the sounds of nature. That's why we call it a pastoral tune. And we have one of the probably the best one of the best representatives of this genre in North Europe. I would think probably the best in North Europe, Nikos Kyrio. So here we go. The Greek name for it is Skaros.
Thank you. Thank you.
So the tune that followed the pastoral tune was what we call mandilatos. So, Karak Albania, and it's obviously our arrangement and cover. Thank you.
Ah, it's a lovely place, young. Real darling, see ya. One more time, baby. One more time, I'll tell you, baby.
Steal it up.
You'll be dead.
Rise up in this time, ready to be seen.